Somebody wrote on my channel, do you ever run out of things to say or talk about? I actually don't. But that's because I am constantly stimulating my brain, you understand? And on top of that, I've got Joe to keep me on my toes because, like I said, when one of us, if we're going through something particularly bad, okay? Like right now, I'm not going through anything particularly bad. But there have obviously been times, and the same goes for him, then we might talk about that. But for the most part, we don't. We talk about deep shit, okay? We talk about deep shit. I can't deal with just continuously talking about trivial crap or what's going, you know. Even like these stand-up comedians, obviously, let's say Dave Chappelle. Now, I'm not going to relate to him on multiple levels because I'm not going to, being a white, blonde, you know, woman, I'm not going to, but I can learn from it. You understand? Like, he's rich and famous, so he can take what happened to him on one level with a grain of salt because it's just pitiful, but I guess he was doing a show and some asshole threw a banana peel at him, okay? But he's going to address that, but he's also able to address it in a different manner because, yeah, whatever, you're an idiot, you threw a banana peel at me, you're going to go to jail if I press charges or whatnot. And he gave some other examples, but he's rich and famous, you know what I mean? So he can look at that in a different light than somebody who's, you know, not rich and famous, but you get what I'm saying. But I can learn from everything. I learn from everything, okay? I learn from everything. I learn what my fellow man is thinking. I learn. And so, no, I'm not ever going to run out of anything to say because I'm constantly thinking. But it's a curse. It's a fucking curse. My mind never rests. It never rests. It's just constantly, you know, it just never, ever, ever rests.